here we are at Lectic King, Kentucky for the AMCA meeting. This is our home for the next few days. Our whole exhibit is packed in these two boxes, and it's time for setup. All right, here we are progressing with our setup at AMCA. Aaron and Louise are straightening up the books. Looks like a mess. It is, but it won't be for too much longer. So this is now an hour before we are scheduled to show. Our mess before has transformed into our beautiful exhibit. Microscopes, chill tables, video stands, nets, traps, equipment, sundries such as books and games, coffee mugs, and so forth. We have a nice t-shirt.
My name's Piper Kimmel from the Marin Snow and Mosquito District of California.
And she's brought something wonderful to share with us. And what do you have today?
Some ticks on display. This is Dermacentor variabilis. This is a female adult Dermacentor variabilis, or the American dog tick. And then this is the male. So we had them side by side. We've got them on the scope here being visualized up on the screen.
Okay, and where are these found?
These are found all over the place. Everywhere you go where you have dogs, you'll have the tick.
So this is actually the common dog, brown dog tick?
This is the American dog tick.
Okay, thanks for sharing.
You're welcome.
Here we are, AMCA in full swing.